What's up everybody, I'm Hurledick, most addicted athlete on this planet. Before we start, I want to say thank you for over 500 subscribers.
Yeah,
I really appreciate your support. Today it's a special day, it's my birthday. I'm 35 now, and this video is my birthday present for you. Today we talk about food, which helps you with muscle growth. I think as an athlete, building muscle is one of the main topics. Often on all social media platforms, you get offered a lot of protein shakes. Probably 95% of them are complete garbage. For the body, nothing is healthier than real food. I hope you're very excited to watch this video. Let's start now. Let's start directly with a great and also cheap source of protein, eggs. Eggs contains high quality protein, 9 essential amino acids, healthy fats, and vitamin D. I would recommend to eat organic eggs for your muscle growth. I eat my omelette every morning before my training session. It's filling me up for the next 3 hours and I have enough energy for my running and weightlifting session. Second food I would recommend is beef. This should be consistent in your diet if you want to gain muscles. Overall, I eat meat for my dinner only 2 times a week, but at least once beef. Lean beef is loaded with all sorts of things conductive to muscle growth, including zinc, B vitamins and all essential amino acids. Beef contains a high source of protein, perfect for building muscles. Next one is salmon. 20% of salmon contains protein. The biggest advantage of salmon is that it's very high in fatty amino acids, which helping to repair and building muscle tissue. Omega-3 also helps to reduce inflammation in the body, which is perfect for all athletes. We all know Popeye, probably the strongest cartoon in history. And what he's eating all day? Spinach. You probably think they were just joking, but spinach is a great source for muscle growth. Spinach is very rich in magnesium, calcium and iron. It's a real superfood. It's also very good for your pH level, so when you're sore after your training session, it's really helpful. Something that's really important for athletes are snacks. And no, I'm not talking about gummy bears or chocolate. One of the best and healthiest snacks loaded with a lot of protein are almonds. They are packed with vitamin E, which is essential to repair cellular damage caused by exercises. Another big advantage of almonds are that they really fill you up. So if you're on a strict diet, it's really helpful. The next one is a vegetable I really like, avocados. Avocados are a good source of healthy fats and antioxidants. Research has shown the healthy fats like the ones in avocado, boosting the production of testosterone and growth hormone, which is necessary for building muscles. Avocado also contains 60% more of the electrolyte potassium, comparing to a banana. A great source for carbohydrates is quinoa. Quinoa is one of the few plant foods which contains all essential amino acids. Quinoa is also much easier to digest for the body, comparing to pasta for example. There's a good reason why chicken breast is known for gaining muscles. Chicken breast is packed with high quality protein. It also contains a lot of B vitamins. B vitamins are absolutely necessary, especially when you're working out. The next food I will show you is another carbohydrate. You often see bodybuilders eat their chicken breast with sweet potatoes. There is a reason for that. Sweet potatoes are the best source of carbs for refilling and assisting with muscle growth. Sweet potatoes are fully packed of nutrients such as vitamin A, C, copper and B. They are also very rich in potassium. There is a reason almost every muscle building diet includes a big dose of broccoli. Broccoli is also loaded with a lot of potassium, which supports muscle growth. Broccoli also contains a lot of magnesium and calcium, which is important for every athlete. It also contains a lot of fibers, which is helping the body to get rid of toxins. Alright guys, that's it for today. I will link you a playlist of more health tips at the end of the video. I hope this will help you to get strong and powerful. Stay motivated and see you next time.